welcome to the last video of doing leads with the X-Blades on the 648R for 2019. This is actually the last yard I did. When I finished up this yard, I came home and washed up all the equipment. So, this was the last set of leaves I did. Once again, these leaves were snowed on, rained on. When I come past the driveway here, you can actually see the water still melting off the roof and running down the driveway, but they're wet leaves. They didn't like chopping up, but the X-Blades definitely did their job and chopped them right up. So I will shut up here and let you guys enjoy the rest of this video. And thanks for watching, and be sure to like, comment, rate, subscribe, and stick around to the end. Thanks. Have a great day. Thank you. that's it for the 648R and the X-Blades for the year. So far, I know I just bought that. If you don't know, I just bought that 648R this spring. And I absolutely love the thing. It's awesome lawnmower. Throwing the X-Blades on it for mulching, definitely top notch. It's maneuverable, it's lighter, it's quicker. Still does some lawn damage, but as wet as these lawns have been this year, there's just no way getting around without making ruts in some of the lawns, especially coming towards fall here. It was really wet. It's actually December 14th or something around there. Hang on. It's December 13th. Sorry. December 13th. And there is still corn standing in fields around here because the farmers just can't get into it because it's just so wet. Every time it kind of freezes up that they think they can get in there and get some combining done, it'll either snow or it'll warm up and soften up the top, and combines don't like mud. But anyways, thanks for watching. There should be a lot more videos coming here. And as always, if you want to stay more up to date with what I am currently working on, be sure to check out my Instagram. It is linked down below in the description. Thank you for watching. Have a nice day and enjoy the rest of the video.